What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, IKing Basketball, with another video. Today, I will be teaching you how to become a comp point guard in stage. The number one thing for stage, you gonna always need a shooting center so you can just ISO the whole court, space the court. As you see, my build, which you can do everything, shoot, dribble, slash, and guard up. And this build can shoot from deep and get contact dunks and get speed boosts. This build is a demigod build. As you can see, we are in Antio right now. My big man, he can shoot. I have my cousin who can shoot and slash too. So when we just let the big man sit corner and we just space the court out. We always do this. Then I'm just trolling around doing my Kazori baseline. Easy. Easy 2 points. Let's go. Then, you know, my build got defense, but, you know, I have to reach a lot so I can get the ball. Cause I be crazy for the ball. Back to being how to become a better point guard in stage. You gotta learn how to dribble. You gotta learn how to go against two ways, especially the demigod two way slash the playmakers. As you can see, 2K gave you another green light. As you can see, my boy, I can shoot strictly greens all day. This outside is overpowered. Look, another legal screen. Another thing, stage, you have to go crazy about this. You're gonna have a point guard who just sit there and just set screens over. You can see, my big man, he shot that. See, you all need a big man who can shoot anywhere around the court. Which he is a glass ceiling lock who can shoot, and he's pretty good. See, they starting to get mad. People we're going against, they didn't know how to stop a shooting glass and lock if he misses that shot. And I get the ball, and y'all know what that is. Gotcha. Green, yes sir. We got them right there. Now we back on another position, making people want to quit. Let's go. And he walks the ball to the court. The big man constantly tries to set screens, which is very annoying. And this dude losing stamina over and over. And you know, I couldn't get over back on the big man. My dude was too slow right there. So then we got back on offense. We were straight. Threw me the rock. Got him again. Our spring green, yes sir. We got this. That's the number one thing about playing in stage. You always gonna have all shooters on your team no matter what. And if you get double team, you always gonna need that one shooter on your team. Constantly. And you gotta have a good jump shot to do this too. He's giving up on the court air ball. He's giving up. I don't know why, but he's giving up. So we get the ball back off that air ball. I run point guard like always. Then I just started getting too cocky to the point I just want to kill do myself. Then I got him with the euro, but I missed it somehow. I don't know. It's crazy. I'm a whole slasher. But they get the ball back. He tried to cook up and I jumped like a dummy. But he fooled Weissy and missed. Now, you know, I had to come back clutch for my team. Step back. Then, you know, I ain't gonna pass the ball. I was getting too cocky myself. But, you know, baseline dunk is always the move. You already know. All slashers, you always got a rim run. I'm telling you. It rim runs, you can shoot, dribble, and you can slash rim run all day in empty. It works every single time. See, he sets the screen on me. And my boy plays pass lane. We got that all locked up up here. As you can see, the score is 5 to 16. Surprisingly, none of them quit yet. But they are losing 5 to 16, 2K. And he's giving up. Look, he's another one. Another air ball. He's giving up. He don't have nothing to do. We got that good defense position. We got that locked up. We good. We secured the bag already. You know how I get too cocky. I just want to do everything on the court. They try to come up between me. But, you know, that won't stop because I was just doing my slow dribble moves. 2K blessed me with a full white. A full white, no. 2K blessed me with a full white. Ain't no way. I was surprised when I made this shot. Because, you know, you usually get full whites. And full whites, they always brick. As you can see, the score is 5-19 now. They haven't been scored. They ain't scored in like 8 positions. He actually starts to green. He starts to green up. So you already know. I had to tell my boys, let's go and get this game over with. And you know, I had to get in my bag. Alright, no. And you see, they ain't trying to switch and let him guard me. Which one gonna work? And you can see, I got 17 points. But, you know, no assist. I was getting too cocky out here. So, he gives you the ball. And this dude look like he already, like, he couldn't guard me from the start. So, you know, I get too cocky and try to shoot that. And I get a full white and miss. I get the ball back. You already know what time it is. You already know it. It's time to go ahead and end the game. Because I had no stamina. All the way. Lay.